Hope you still remember last week's lesson.
上禮拜我係講 人要完全像天父完全一樣。
And last week we spoke about how man has to be perfect as Heavenly Father is perfect.
世上冇人發夢都諗到，冇人發夢都會諗到。
And nobody can in the world can dream about this.
因為佢哋以為人冇辦法完全。
Because they think that man cannot be perfect.
既然沒辦法完全,
and since they think that man cannot be perfect, there is no way that man can be perfect as the Heavenly Father is perfect. But we found the way the Bible teaches. You have to be inside the Church of Christ.
And
when you're in the Church of Christ, you're in Christ. And since Christ is in the Father, therefore, when we are in the Church of Christ, we are in the Father. And we don't depend on ourselves to be perfect. It is because we are in the Church of Christ, that's how we can become perfect. So everybody needs to remember that. And today we have a very important question. The question is, the ponder is, how does a sound mind work?
The
inspiration this morning comes from Luke chapter 8, verses 26 to 36. And particularly in verse 35. And here you have a demon-possessed man. And his mind is not sound. Because he was controlled by demons. So there's no way he can have a healthy and sound mind. And then we came across Jesus. And Jesus cast away the demons. And then his mind went back to normal. And when we look at the mind that is returned to normal, then he dressed properly, sat in front of Jesus. And the Bible tells us what he's doing at the feet of Jesus. And usually in the Bible, when you're sitting at the feet of Jesus, you're sitting at the feet, just like Mary, you're sitting there to listen to Jesus preach. Just like today, we're sitting here paying attention and learning about the Bible together. So a sound mind is able to sit down, be quiet and pay attention. So just like we're all here today, we can sit here quietly and pay attention. And that's a normal and sound mind. That's only a sound person can do. And what I want to share with you today is that the lesson today is inspired by the scriptures in the Bible. And the truth of the Bible is spirit.
So
you can say that that today's lesson is inspired by the Holy Spirit. And number one, which is normal and sound?
人拜神,做他的神,或者人自己做神来拜。
So ask yourself a question. Man worshiping the God who created him, or man worshiping himself, the God to worship?
重复一次。
So one more time.
我们人拜做我们的神。
So should a man worship the God that he created him?
或者自己做一个神来拜。
Or he could make a God himself and worship that thing?
全世界听清楚。
So whole world listen carefully.
如果你做一个神来拜,
so if you create a God or make a God to worship yourself,
你不用去做,
don't bother.
你买本圣经摆在那里,
just take a Bible, put it down.
然后那本圣经烧香还好过向菩萨烧香,
and you might as well burn incense to that Bible better than burn incense to the Buddha.
是,我陈若有更好的方法,
so I have a better way. But this is the way of man. But that's what you really do. If that's what you do, then you have to, you're waiting to perish in hell. So I'm hoping that you have a sound normal mind. So a man worshipping a God he created. So if you're creating a God and you worship nothing you created, then that's not a sound mind. So let's take a look at what the Bible says. In Acts chapter 17, verse 22.
使徒保罗站在雅典大学堂。
And Paul stood up in the meeting of the Areopagus and said, Men of Athens, I see that in every way you are very superstitious. So now the whole world listen carefully now. And that is, this is the King James Version translation of the Bible.
New International Bible.
So this is the KJV version. Do not read the NIV version, especially this the scripture.
NIV version 不识的.
And the NIV version of translation here is not correct. And the most popular translation of the Bible in the world is the NIV. And I'm telling you right now. And the people that only read NIV will tell you that my translation here is incorrect. So listen carefully. This is the correct translation. It comes from the King James Version translation.
我故各處觀看見你明拜未識之神你明這樣拜真是無知了
And for as I passed by and behold your devotions I found an altar with this inscription to the unknown God whom therefore you ignorantly worship him declare I unto you
這個也是英國皇帝本翻譯的
Again this is continuing on in the King James Version
你們真是無知
You are ignorant here. I am here to declare to you the right way to worship God.
请大家要留意使徒保罗的听众地点是当时的大学堂希腊哲学家。
So attention, so pay attention here, right? The place that Paul was meeting at, or he spoke at, was a meeting house of scholars, and the audience that he had were philosophers at the time.
我讀咗之後就非常之驚奇啦。使徒保羅喺咁嘅地方對咁嘅觀眾聽眾，佢竟然話佢竟然用無知呢個詞句。
And I was surprised by this because remember Apostle Paul was in the meeting place and talking to a bunch of philosophers at the time, and he used the word ignorant to describe them.
即係等於而家喺哈佛、喺耶魯、喺劍橋嘅 commencement 裏邊。
That's what came to him standing up at commencement address at Harvard and Yale or Cambridge and telling all the graduates there that you are ignorant, you are ignorant. So you can imagine, right? He's standing in front of all these supposed to be learning people, philosophers, and telling them that you are ignorant.
所以我讀到啲經文，覺得嚇，使徒保羅認真唔客氣。
So when I read the scripture, I said, "Wow, Apostle Paul was pretty straightforward."
感謝上帝嘅恩典。
By the grace of God.
我從細佬嗰個時候，我就覺得我阿媽、我母親冇讀過書，簽名都唔識。佢簽名咧係好似搭錯案，佢打交叉咁樣，打個交叉嚟簽名，咁嘅人拜菩薩。
And when I was a little boy, I thought it was just because my mother did have no education. She was illiterate. She couldn't even sign her own name. She used a cross or an X to sign her name, and that's the reason why she worshipped Buddha.
我以為係咁無知嘅人，好似阿媽咁樣，我阿媽咁樣，唔識讀書、唔識簽名嘅人，先至做啲物嚟拜。
And I thought only people like my mother who had no education were ignorant enough to worship something that man made up.
感謝神嘅恩典，我自細就識啦呢啲。
But by grace of God, I have these thoughts since I was a little boy.
嗱，請聽清楚，我唔係專家。
And remember, I am not an expert.
世上有好多專家。
There are a lot of experts, so-called experts out in the world.
佢哋專家咧，專在認識明白英文文學。
And there are a lot of experts out there that study the English language and they understand the language very well.
They're expert in Hebrew, yeah, expert in Greek.
And there are experts in Hebrew, experts in Greek.
I'm an expert too.
My expertise is I don't know too much.
That's my expert. Okay? My expertise is I don't know much. Hey, Robin, that's my expertise. I know only a little.
So my expertise is that I don't know too much.
神的恩典,
and by the grace of God,
我發現的東西, expert,
and the things that I discover or I discover, those so-called experts cannot figure out.
為什麼呢?
Why is that?
我有上帝與我同在，我有聖經真理幫助我了解，幫助我啟示我明白。
And I am with God, and when I study the Bible, I am inspired, and to understand these truths.
當時使徒保羅話：全世界學府嗰啲哲學家竟然拜未識之神，認真冇頭腦，頭腦俾鬼迷。
So you think about this, right? Apostle said, "How can these highly educated people at the time worship unknown God? Their mind must be possessed by evil."
被 evil spirit occupy, possess.
And the only way that can happen is that their mind is possessed by evil spirits.
我幼年的時候已經覺得我唔識講，但係總之咧拜偶像做嗰啲嘢嚟拜咧有啲唔對路。
Even when I was a little boy, I wasn't able to express it in words, but I felt something was off and wrong about idol worshiping.
啊，我細個時候唔識講。
So when I was small, I didn't know how to say it.
而家我識講咯。
Now I know how to say.
被鬼迷啊嘛，係嘛？
So there are possessed by evil spirit.
非常之清楚，Kevin 好清楚啊嘛，好精彩啊嘛，好簡單。
It's very simple, but it's also very clear, right?
被鬼迷，嗰啲頭腦被鬼迷。
So their minds are possessed by evil spirit.
以前我唔識，總之覺得唔對路，硬係唔對路。
So when I was young, I felt something was off about this. Something isn't right.
乜嘢頭腦？ 會創造神，自己創造神嚟拜咧。
What kind of mind will invent and worship something that they made themselves?
啊 ，make a god for himself to worship. Make a god for himself to worship. 呢啲係咩嘢頭腦？
So for somebody to make a god for them and others to worship, what kind of mindset is that?
鬼迷嘅頭腦。
As a mind that's possessed by evil spirits.
路加福音8:26-36.
That's in Luke chapter 8, verses 26 to 36.
你自己去研究。
And you can study this for yourself.
必有正常。
How is it normal? What's normal?
我哋人拜做佢嘅神。
So when man worshiping the God that created him.
或者係神人自己做啲嘢嚟拜。
Or is it that man will create a God himself and then worship that?
必有正常。
Which one is normal?
第二啦。
Now we come to letter B.
聽清楚嚇，耶穌是基督。
That Jesus is the Christ.
馬太福音十五章，馬太福音16:15-18.
And we see this in Matthew chapter 16:15-18.
耶穌是基督。
That Jesus is the Christ.
如果有人信耶穌是基督，
if somebody believes that Jesus is the Christ.
又參加我教會，唔係叫做基督的教會。And then
they join a church or member the church. This whose name the church is not the Church of Christ.
頭腦正常嗎？
Is that a normal and sound mind?
鬼迷。And
that's also a mind possessed by evil spirit.
鬼迷著的頭腦會咁樣做。And
only a mind that's possessed by evil spirit will do something like that.
如果你信耶穌是基督。 你又去參加唔係基督教會嘅教會。
If you believe that Jesus is the Christ, but then you go be a member of the church whose name is not the Church of Christ.
你嘅頭腦唔正常。
Then your mind is not of you don't have sound mind.
被鬼附著。
And it is possessed by evil spirits.
清清楚楚，感謝神嘅恩典。
So it's very clear by the grace of God.
嗱，而家睇清楚正常健康頭腦點樣理解。
And here's how a normal and sound mind would operate in this case. Number one, we believe that Jesus is the Christ. So whole world listen carefully. If you do not believe that Jesus is the Christ, then you're waiting to be cast into hell. And that's in John chapter 8, verse 24. So if there are people in the world that don't believe that Jesus is Christ, then they're waiting to be cast into hell. If you believe that Jesus is the Christ, in Matthew 16:18, Jesus said, I will build my church.
So every
normal and sound mind will have to call this church the Church of Christ. I don't care what kind of people they are. And the whole world listen carefully. If you believe that Jesus is the Christ, remember, Jesus says that I will build my church. So therefore, anybody will normally logically call the church the Church of Christ. So anybody that says that they believe in Jesus, yet they are a member of the church that is not named the Church of Christ, then they do not have a normal and sound mind, and their mind is possessed by evil spirit.
Perfect translation. Hey, Peter. Congratulations. 感謝神的恩典.
And by the grace of God.
頭腦正常的人.
So anybody that has normal and sound mind.
聽到耶穌說, 我要建立我的教.
When they hear that Jesus says that I will build my church.
他自然會想到,
then you naturally will have this thought that that church will be named Church of Christ.
如果你信耶穌是基督,
and you believe that Jesus is Christ,
you're
not in Church of Christ,
你就頭腦不正常,
and your mind is not normal.
為什麼頭腦不正常?
And how is it that you don't have normal and sound mind?
被鬼迷了.
You're possessed by an evil spirit.
看到嗎? 很正常.
It's very
這些是正常頭腦.
Normal logic here.
正常頭腦就是這樣運作.
And that's how a normal and sound mind work. So whole world listen carefully now. And by the grace of God, that we're here, standing here today. And that is the grace of God. There's a lot of Bible philosophers or Bible scholars.
Expert, Bible expert.
They call themselves experts. I'm an expert too. I'm an expert in knowing very little things. And even the Revised Standard Version translation of the Bible knows that the churches in Judea were churches of Christ. So the point here is that all the churches in Judea at the time were known as churches of Christ. Even when you go to Romans 16:16, the church in Rome was the Church of Christ. Except that they don't know how to organize the church and call it the Church of Christ. So they translate the Bible correctly, but they don't know how to organize the right church. And that is so sad. So when they come to America and they can't earn money, it's so sad that they can't even make $1 in American money. You see panhandles on Main Street and they can just sit there with a bucket and they can earn some money, right?
Peter 行經過, 他擺了5元下去,
and Peter walked by and dropped a $5 bill.
Hey, remember Peter, okay, something have a little thing over there. Okay, 甚至美國標準版修正聖經，佢都識得猶太地區地方叫做基督的教會.
Even the RSV version of the Bible, translation Bible, knows that the churches of Judea were churches of Christ.
烏鬼附着的头脑，难信耶稣是基督，又去参加。
So these are people that are possessed by an evil spirit, and they believe in that Jesus is the Christ, but yet they go join church that's not a church of Christ.
人为教会起名, 头脑正常健康吗？
So when is it normal for a man to pick a name for a church?
Is normal?
Is that normal?
正不正常啊？
So think about it. Is that normal?
小心啊！
So be careful now.
你人为教会起名 pick a name。
So is it normal for people or men to pick a name for a church?
与人做过嘢嚟拜有咩唔同呢？
So how's that different from worshiping a god that man makes up?
感謝神嘅恩典。
So by the grace of God.
今次我突然間醒悟。
And today I was inspired by this.
佢哋為教會起名。
That when they pick a name for a church.
同埋人哋做過嘢嚟拜。
And comparing that to people creating an idol, making God to worship, there's not much difference between the two. So it's the same thing, they don't have a normal and sound mind. And they're evil
spirit. 一个十九岁嘅细佬哥贴咗个名牌，我系长老。
So is it normal for a 19-year-old teenager to walk around with a name tag that says that they're elder so-and-so?
正不正常啊?
Is that normal?
他们看医生的时候看那些 pediatric.
When they go see a doctor, they still go see a pediatric doctor.
叫做小儿的医生,小儿科的医生。
They're still seeing their peds doctor.
是吧? Peter, is that pediatric? Am I get you right? Okay, pediatric.他十九岁仲系 PDH， 因为佢仲系 teenager。
So 19-year-old, you can still go see the pediatric doctor, but yeah.
但系佢话佢系长老。
They walk around and say that they are elders.
五十几年前，我喺香港廿几岁嘅时候。
And 50 years ago, when I was in Hong Kong, I was in my 20s.
我见到佢十九岁。
I see these 19-year-olds.
佢系长老。
They say that they are elder.
我系老豆。
And I say I am father.
Hello, Kevin.我就等住佢同我打交。
And I was waiting for him to fight me.
佢哋係外國人，我係香港人，佢冇辦法同我嚟。我係老豆，如果你係長老，我係你老豆。
So these are white people at the time. I was Hong Kong. I was Chinese, and there's really no way they can fight me. And I said, hey, if you're an elder, I'm your father.
呢啲係頭腦唔正常嘅人嚟嘅。
These people don't have normal sound mind.
十九歲就招搖過市，話俾人聽佢係長老。
So they're 19-year-olds and a name tag that says that they're an elder.
呢啲係咩頭腦啊
？What kind of mind is that?
鬼附著嘅頭腦。
It is a mind possessed by evil spirits.
哇！我突然間呢邊講咗成鬼附著，我變成咁鬼附著嘅頭腦。
And I've suddenly started saying everything is their minds possessed by evil spirit. And my dear brothers in the Lord,
我们不心存保罗那样对自己族人的心情正常吗？
Is it normal for us to not have the same feelings as Paul for our own kinsmen in the flesh?
使徒保罗说，我在基督里说真话，并不谎言。我有良心被聖靈感動，給我作見證。
And Apostle Paul says, I say the truth in Christ, I lie not, my conscience bearing witness with me in the Holy Spirit.
我是大有憂愁，心裡時常傷痛。
And he says, I have great sorrow and unceasing pain in my heart.
為我弟兄，我骨肉之親，我就是自己被咒詛與基督分離，我也願意。
He says, for I could wish that myself were cut off from Christ for my brother's sake, my kinsmen according to the flesh.
感謝神嘅恩典。
And by the grace of God.
1967年我哋結咗婚之後。
In 1967 after our marriage.
我1968年我同我太太跪喺神面前祈禱。
But we got married in 1967 and next year in 1968, my wife and I knelt and prayed.
1968.我同我太太跪喺神面前祈禱。
And we knelt in front of God and prayed.
求神幫助我哋有機會喺中國向中國嗰啲人分享聖經真理。
And that we pray to God that we have the opportunity to spread the gospel to the Chinese people.
我哋深深希望我哋中國人能夠興起嚟信耶穌，有幸福嘅生活。
That we pray that we can have an opportunity to share the gospel, that the Chinese people have the opportunity to know the truth and enjoy salvation.
能够得着救恩，能够兴旺，有好嘅平安嘅生活。
So that they can have a chance of salvation and live a good life. And this is the time of the Cultural Revolution in China, so there was a lot of red soldiers of our
world.
And we didn't dare tell anybody. Because if I told people at the time, then people then would say that my mind is possessed by evil spirit. You want to go to China to sacrifice yourself? It's because that we love our people so much that we want them to have a chance and to know the truth.
So we
pray to God so that we have a chance. That one day we have a chance to go to China to share the gospel. And that was
1968.
And by the grace of God, 20 years later, 1988, we had that opportunity. And it was exactly 20 years later, he answered.
Yeah,
1988, 20 years later, we had the opportunity to go and share the gospel in China. And I still have that passport. That after we came back from China, the day we came back to the United States was August
8, 1988.
And for some reason, my wife and I really enjoyed seeing that day stamp on our passports, so we saved that passport to this day. And it was August 8th in 1988. So we left in July, we came back in August. And then I went back again in November, in October, I came back in November. And by the grace of God, and we wish that it was our wish and desire that all the Chinese people would have an opportunity to
know the truth.
And we don't want the Western people to say that Chinese is the
sick people. 弟兄们, 我心里所愿的向神所求的是以色列人得救。
And brethren, my heart's desire and my supplication to God is for them that they may be saved.
这个以色列人读法。
And this is how the Greek read this.
我们怎么读呢? 弟兄们, 我心里所愿向神所祈求, 是要中国人得救。
And how do we say this? We say, brother, my heart's desire and my supplication to God is that all of the Chinese people will be saved.
现在你就知道为什么我献身向中国人传福音。
And now you shall know why I dedicate my life for the gospel to the Chinese people.
就是使徒保罗这样的心情。
And it's the same heart that Apostle Paul had. He wanted the Greeks to have a chance to be saved. We want the Chinese to be saved. And so the Chinese people is the most populous people in the world. And when I see the Chinese people around here spitting and littering all over the place in the street, I feel bad about it. And I feel ashamed.
中国人就是好像我上个礼拜一去参加个结婚的宴会。
And last Monday, I went to a wedding banquet.
那个有200多人。
And there are 200 some odd people at the banquet.
下面都是中国人。
They're all Chinese people.
特别是福州那里的人。
And especially these are people from Fujian.
有好几个客人去站在餐馆里面。 寫著不准吸煙,不准吸煙,他就在那裡吸煙。
And even in a restaurant, there are signs that says there's no smoking allowed, there's no smoking, and inside a restaurant, they're letting up and smoking.
他們還以為自己很有趣。
And you think that they're so cool.
他們不需要守律法。
That they don't have to follow the rules.
他們不守規矩。
And they don't have to follow the law, the rules don't apply to them.
非常羞恥。
And I feel so ashamed. And the world has too many of these Chinese people. Wherever they go, they don't care about the rules or laws of the land.
甚至我二十幾年、三十年前第一次去到南京。
And even when I first visited Nanjing 20 or 30 years ago,
我出機場的時候,
and when I exited the airport there,
就看到嚴禁吸煙一個那個字牌喺度。
And it says that smoking is strictly prohibited.
下面有企業一個服務員喺度食煙。
And then right under that sign, you had a worker from the airport worker right under that sign smoking.
他穿的是制服, uniform, 你在下面那裡吸煙。
He was in full uniform and lighting up and smoking cigarette.
這是25年前。
And that was 25 years ago.
我立刻就走上去。
And I went up to him.
我還叫學中國大陸那些人,我說同志啊,我簡直叫同志, comrade, okay? 我說同志啊,上面寫著不吸煙,嚴禁吸煙,為什麼你坐在這裡吸煙啊?
I even used their words, I said, hey comrade, the sign says here no smoking, why are you smoking?
他立刻躺下來踩死他的煙塵。
He immediately threw the cigarette on the ground and he stepped on it.
我說你身是機場的工作人員。
And I said, hey, you are working in uniform.
我們中國人出這個規矩來,就是希望我們中國能夠進步。
And you're an airport worker employee in uniform, and our government has put out these rules so that we can be better.
但是有規矩你不守。
But there are regulations and you don't want to follow it.
那我們怎麼進步呢?
How do we improve?
喂,怎麼叫中國進步呢?
How do we get China to improve?
你身為一個職員在這裡,你自己不守遵守規矩。
So as a uniform employee, you're blatantly disregarding the rules.
認真不應該。
And you should not be doing that.
一大群人圍上來。
And a whole bunch of people started circling around us.
因為我大聲指責他。
Because I started to admonish him very loudly.
我沒辦法忍得住。
And I couldn't hold it in anymore.
因為我真的一心一意,要我們中國人能夠起身守規矩進步。
Because it was my desire so that to come and help the Chinese so that we can rise up and improve.
你身為一個服務員,你怎麼能夠這樣做?站在嚴禁吸煙下面那裡吸煙?
And as an airport employee in uniform, how can you do it blatantly do this?
我一看到就火滾,
and I see this and I got mad.
世上就是有這樣的中國人。
There's so many, too many of these Chinese people in the world.
認真可憐。
And it's so sad.
那些人成群立即圍上來。
A whole bunch of people started getting around us.
大聲拉著我的手,希望你遲遲來,我們中國真的需要你這樣的人。
They say, hey, they want to thank me and says, hey, we want more of you to come to China all the time, we need more of you around.
後來我去到教會,告訴教會的人聽。
And when I got to the church and I told the people at church,
他說,蛤? 你在機場這樣做,你就活著來到這裡。
Hey, you did that at the airport and you lived?
他就很驚訝, You did this and you still alive, come here. 他們 very surprised.
They were very surprised that I did that and I lived to tell the story.
感謝